Okay, so we're gonna test and see if any of these audio filters are doing anything at all. So theoretically, if everything were just going to magically work, I would have to assume that I would be de-essing like crazy. No. And then I would be adding a big bottom on top of that. Let's see. Now there is a filters and there's a properties. Yes, but you can't do anything with those filters or properties, can you?